stray kitten ran up to a couple, meowing for help. He brought his sister with him. A tiny kitten showed up outside a couple's house, meowing for help, but he didn't come alone. A little stray kitten ran up to a couple yesterday evening when he wandered to their house in West Virginia. My boyfriend was outside when a kitten ran up to him from the alley next to our house. He was meowing loudly, covered in dirt and fleas, Hannah told Love Meow. Hannah came outside and saw the kitten crying and purring at her non-stop. As she scooped him up and was about to head back into the house, she heard the pitter-patter of little paws coming from behind. I turned around and noticed his sister coming my way, top speed. I picked her up and brought them both inside. The kittens, named Theon and Yara, were in rough shape with fleas crawling all over their tiny bodies. The couple, both animal lovers and pet owners, started washing them, trying to get rid of all the pesky fleas. After several baths, they gave the kittens some food and a warm bed to nestle in. Yara, the sister, took to the food right away and began to perk up, but Theon, the brother, was struggling. At one point in the night, he started going downhill very quickly and became extremely lethargic. Hannah wrapped him in a towel and kept him warm with a heating pad. She cheered him on while keeping him hydrated with fluids. I put sugar syrup on his gums every couple minutes. After about 45 minutes, he was up and at it. Needless to say, I sobbed my eyes out, Hannah told Love Meow. Theon bounced back and started meowing and even trying to climb out of his bed with his newfound energy. The little guy never gave up and finally got over the hump. He was purring so loudly the moment I picked him up. Even at his weakest last night, he had a big purr, Hannah said. The next morning, the kittens continued to make improvements. They were eating well and getting stronger by the hour. It has been a roller coaster, to say the least. At first, I thought Yara wouldn't make it through the night. Then Theon took a nosedive at full speed. Now they're both up and at it, eating and being kittens. Theon latched onto his bottle very quickly, and he's been eating like a champ since. I got him to eat baby food, chicken with chicken broth. He is doing so much better today, Hannah added. He is meowing and climbing me like a tree. Yara continues to eat like she's never seen food before. The two feline siblings are getting round the clock care in the comfort of a loving home with plenty of cuddles to go around. Theon has found a fondness for the bottle and KMR kitten milk replacer. Hannah's dog, Uncle Bruce, also came to offer some TLC. Uncle Bruce is keeping a watchful eye over them, not leaving their sides. When the couple found the kittens yesterday, they were hungry and covered in dirt and fleas. Now, they're happy with full bellies covered in food and milk, Hannah said. Share this story with your friends.